Okay.
Split somebody and serve them. Go style you bit. Now it's like 10 feet to bit somebody. Top the world. All that's around you is beneath me. Me learning from your mistakes is the only way you can teach me. More thunder, cock and big heat. So underground, it's so deep. You get more under.
It's all designed to frighten us so we don't complain about our rights being taken away. Like whatever boogeyman they come up with today.
Well, I mean, you realize that the government listens to this station, and if they weren't paying particular attention to you before, they're probably going to be following you now.
Oh, yeah. I mean, look, they already got me once, but never again.
Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah. Free Kevin!
All right, we're talking about short guys, killer bees, the Magna Carta, well, the red light on the wall is flashing, which means that the owner of the station has an important announcement to make. Let's go live to his office.
Hello. My name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station. Enjoy.
Wow, man, that was deep. You know, I really like working here. The station, it feels like my second family. Except that we have a snack machine. And I tell you, working here beats the hell out of digging sewage ditches outside Kuala Lumpur. All right, let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Well, little man, I was listening to that East Wind talking to you earlier. I mean, do these guys realize how wussy they sound? I mean, they have the nerve to call crackers this, and they say aluminium instead of aluminum. I mean, what's up with that? They all think they sound so smart with a little funny accent. I mean, I got something for them. Speak English, you limey moron.
Well, you know, I think they were speaking English before we were. The people over here were speaking Shoshone and Cherokee.
Man, Cherokee Schmerokee, man. And another thing. What's up with them calling soccer football? Man, you ever watch soccer? Man!
Radio at its best, and proud of it.